war started, the bombs and the shelter. We would go into the shelter two or three times sometimes a night.
You were now 6 years old.
I just turned six.
So you remember the bombs?
I remember very well.
Were you very frightened?
I wasn't frightened, it was just I didn't know what was to come. What I was missing the most, you know, was of course my father. We didn't know where my father was when we were in Warsaw, because he sent us to Warsaw first. I wanted him with us. We didn't know where he was, right. What was happening. And there was the first time we started starving, because there was absolutely nothing to eat. And also we started running out, my mother started running out of money, trying to scavenge some food. She came once with sugar that she found scattered on the ground. And she melted it and passed it through a cloth so to get rid of the grit and dirt. And once in the bomb pickle factory, she found a big can of pickled cucumbers. And that was fantastic. We opened the can and the first cucumbers were great, but after two or three days, the eating pickled cucumbers and drinking that pickled water was made me even more thirsty. But all this experience was useful because that gave me the idea for the scene in The Pianist.